thing if you come, but you take it later. So this, if you take a surgical cotton, it will sink.
That's
but
right.
Since we are not doing any treatment or scouring, it will float, it won't sink. This was one of the major output from
major finding.
Sea water.
And it's hydrophobic.
But cotton is normally known as
hydrophilic.
Okay, now this is what it is. So, okay. It is floating. Okay. Whereas if you take a CVS cotton ball, it will immediately sink. So this is the first base, because when there is a spill, the technology that is used to take that spill should not sink inside. So that we have established. Which cotton world knows, but they didn't know how to utilize it. So far.
That's why we have academic skills.
Many. So now I'm doing this.
Okay. This is a dye?
No, this is a colored motor oil.
Colored motor oil. Okay.
Yeah, Steve, come on here, Steve.
Oh, okay, so it's oleophilic also.
It is oleophilic and hydrophobic. That's the jackpot.
That's
now
the
I'm taking this, it's dry, no treatment.
Wow.
It will not sink. Water will not come on the other side. Okay. Instantaneously it will pick up the
oil-water separation.
Oil-water separation, oil will be here. See?
The crude spills are now crude no spill. More.
And then this no is biodegradable. See, it's not still, I have used it second time. Already the heaviness is there. It's just taken feel. Only water will drip. Okay. I'll let you do.
The ratio of where?
1:30.
1:30.
That is for a heavy crew. If it's motor oil, it's 1:50. Now I want you to do.
So every 1 pound of this would carry 30 pounds of.
30 pounds of crude, but this is 50 light.
Wow.
Okay, Steve, you come. Okay, enough, sir.
Yes, okay. Please. Thank you.
Come straight, sir. See, it's not sinking. You poured a lot of
water, so it is coming.
You poured a lot of oil too. Now you remove it. Show the answer.
Wow.
See, it has only picked up oil. Water is still. Now you can do it still.
This is the one that we use. Right here.
Yeah. This got a little more drenched because I think I put more oil. Yeah.
And now we can use.
All this laminatable.
Yes. The natural wax will laminate.
Yes. So when you have a very thick layer, then you use the.
Then what happened? You could wring it and then recover the oil.
That's right.
Right? And then dump it in this oil. In 6 months, it will totally degrade because the oil becomes food for bacteria.
Wow.
And then the barks and other vegetable matter aid because they are like.
6 months are enough?
6 months enough.
I see. Of course, you must have done field
tests. Thank you, Lord. So this is what we do, sir.
Okay.